Cantique des Jean Russie, written by Gabriel Fauré, followed by a spiritual song, Go Down in the Valley and Pray, by André Thomas. The selected number, Cantique des Jean Russie, was originally written in 1864 when its composer was 19 years of age. Fauré is known for his unusual harmonies and modulations.